young man an unrelentless assault out of forest. He has not allowed the Godfather to get away from him. Oh, Derek had to get out of and around he goes in turns one and two. Down the back stretch they go. Kid Quick has finally amassed a good.
There we go. And a gaggle behind the youngster out of Senoia. And look out as we pile them up there at the back of the pack. The caution will have to fly as a parking lot up here. And a gaggle behind the youngster out of Senoia. And look out as we pile them up there at the back of the pack. The caution will have to fly.
Out of turn four, they mashed the loud pedal. Here we go. And, oh, hard hit for Bam Bam. Mike Younginger, they went three wide on that start. Ford 8 master loud pedal, here we go. And, oh, hard hit for Bam Bam. Mike Younginger from an athlete's girlfriend. White flag is out on this field and take him home with it, Spanky.
And McIntosh fires a slider, but Overton comes right back. They go side by side for the lead down the back straightaway. Contact, who's it going to be? Through turns three and off of turn four, give the win to Donald McIntosh.
MC Hammer, it is Hammer time out four.
Back straight away, you see third get that good run on him again. Smith is still third, Mitchell fourth, and we got a car hard in the back stretch wall. And the caution is out. Get around the Dandridge, Tennessee veteran and Warren McMahon. Side by side, look out. Mitchell Burke gets sideways, almost made contact. That's going to cost the milkman, and he'll lose third. Problems in one and two. Look out. Carter Miller hard in the wall. He collects the 25. Big crash in turn number one and two. Side by side, look out. Mitchell Burke gets sideways, almost made contact. That's going to cost the milkman. And he'll lose third. Problems in one and two. Look out. Carter Miller hard in the wall. He collects the 25. Big crash in turn number one and two. Big top two starting to break away a little bit. Then it's just a gaggle of race cars down the front straightaway, jockeying for third through seventh. Look out. Blake Kelly's going to spin. He's going to collect Jeff Ferguson. Hard hit for Tony Reed. Caution is out. A gaggle of race cars down the front straightaway, jockeying for third through seventh. Look out, Blake Kelly's going to spin. He's going to collect Jeff Ferguson. Hard hit for Tony Reed. Caution is out.